Hello friends, my name is Tanujit Mohanty. I represent Warrior Spirit. Warrior Spirit is a comprehensive training academy prepares candidates or aspirants for Indian Defence Forces. We are based out of Pulnagra, that is in the outskirts of Bhubaneswar. So today, glad to announce that the Indian Navy invites applications from unmarried male candidates for grant of SSC in IT entry. The courses will be commencing from January 2022. However, the candidates should qualify all the criteria laid down by the Government of India. So let me summarize the important criteria for you all. So under eligibility criteria, the first point is obviously educational qualification. So the candidate, any candidate who is aspiring to join this course should have either of the four certificates that I'm supposed to tell you. The first is the candidate should have a BE or BTech certificate or course with minimum 60% mark in computer science or in computer engineering or in IT. Second is the candidate should have a MSc certificate with computer or IT specialization. Third is the candidate should have a MCA certificate. And the fourth one is the candidate should have a M.Tech certificate with computer science or IT. So guys, there are only 45 vacancies. This is tentative depending on the training slots available.